luteolin would be a key ingredient in TLC and would work in conjunction with the thymoquinone and the curcumin to produce exactly the kind of inflammation balancing effect that I was looking for in working with my patients. What Stas asked me is, what were the exact words? Is there a supplement you'd really like to develop? I knew exactly what one of the ingredients was going to be. It was going to be black cumin seed oil with a standardized amount of thymoquinone. So the T in TLC stands for thymoquinone. And I went right to it because it's really hard to find a good source of black cumin seed oil. Now, you can find black cumin seeds in the Middle Eastern markets, in Brooklyn, for example. You know, and that's fine if you want to use it as part of your cooking. But if you really want to use it for medicinal purposes, just getting capsules of black cumin seed oil may not do it. Here's the thing about traditional cuisines and nutritional healing. People who are eating traditional diets, Middle Eastern diets, Indian diets, they're eating that way for life or for decades. And even those ingredients that are very poorly absorbed, they absorb a little bit every day, tiny amounts, and they build up in their body. Well, yeah, that's fine if that's your background and that's the way you've been eating for decades. But if you're starting out as someone who's sick and you need to get the benefits of that cuisine quickly, then you're going to need a supplement, and you're going to need a supplement in a form that is very bioavailable and that is readily absorbed. And that is something that can be done with black cumin seed oil. And that's what I went to Stas with. And I said, I want to see a really good bioavailable form of black cumin seed oil, because I think that is the essential supplement that I would want for most of my patients. You know, I then thought about, okay, what would I add to that? What are some of my other favorite supplements? And the C in TLC stands for curcumin. So the other Asian superfood spice ingredient that has really rocked the world of science is turmeric. Turmeric has gotten a lot of attention in this country, and the main ingredients in turmeric that are anti-inflammatory, the curcuminoids, have been extensively studied, and they've probably been as extensively studied as black seed and thymoquinone have. And actually, black cumin seed and turmeric, thymoquinone and curcumin have synergistic effects. They've especially been shown to help metabolism and weight loss in conjunction with one another, but they have in test tubes synergistic effects on the processes that are causing pain and inflammation. So they are a great combination. The L in TLC belongs to luteolin. Luteolin is a bioflavonoid. It's found in a number of vegetables, and so it's a natural substance. What I love about luteolin is that it goes right to the source of inflammation at the genetic level in the cells. And it turns off the signals that are coming from the genes that cause inflammation. And it has a unique effect on a group of cells called mast cells, which play an important role in the mast cells, M-A-S-T, mast cells, that play an important role in the inflammatory response, especially the allergic part of the inflammatory response. Mast cells are fascinating cells in our bodies. They're these, compared to most white blood cells and most of the cells involved in inflammation, they're quite large. And they don't really circulate much in the blood. They're mostly found in the tissues, and they're very primitive cells. That is, they're found in all sorts of primitive animals, who had not yet developed the kind of sophisticated immune system that humans have. Mast cells release over 200 chemicals that provoke inflammatory symptoms and allergic symptoms. Histamine comes from mast cells, but there are many more. And they're part of the process that drives allergy and weight gain and inflammation. And luteolin has a unique ability to turn off hyperactive mast cells. So it seemed to me that luteolin would be a key ingredient in TLC and would work in conjunction with the thymoquinone and the curcumin to produce exactly the kind of inflammation balancing effect that I was looking for clinically in working with my patients. So I'm very excited personally to have this product, to take it myself, and to be able to give it to my patients.